Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Minecraft, and it shows license error. We are having trouble verifying that you own Minecraft on this device. Make sure you have downloaded and installed Minecraft from the store, or simply reconnect to the internet and try again. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is 100% occurs due to the network connection, which means that if your mobile data network or Wi-Fi network not working properly, it shows this kind of message. So make sure if your internet works normal or not. So once you check it and one time clear this Minecraft app data, so by simply long press on that Minecraft app icon and go to app info. And finally click to clear data. But friends, don't worry about it, all your saved skins are very safe, so just do it. So after you done this processes, unclose all the windows. But some YouTube video shows, if you get this message, just install this app toolbox for Minecraft and then this problem is fixed. So my suggestion is, this is no need, so just to clear data process only. So anyway, after I done these processes and one more time, I try to open that Minecraft. So now I try to complete the sign-in processes. So finally you can see, now my Minecraft account is successfully logged in. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Data Box, and thanks for watching.